What is up, guys? Back at it again with another video, and today we're going to be talking about the Lenovo Yoga i7 laptop. Now, right now it's connected to my monitor, so I'm going to take it off, but I'm going to give you guys a little rundown of this thing, because this thing has been amazing. Alright, so I just took it out. It's a little, you know, damaged, a little wear and tear, you know, I use it a lot, and I originally had a Mac M1, the Apple Air laptop with the M1 chip, and it was great. It had great processing power, all of that stuff. It helped me get my schoolwork done, but I felt like I wasn't able to do all the things that I needed to do, and also it was a different interface for me. I was a Windows person all my life for the most part, but I wanted to get the MacBook because I heard that it's amazing and that it's great for school, especially since it was light. And I didn't know that there were, you know, Windows created other options that were very lightweight, so I decided to branch out and check out some things. I went over to Best Buy when I was still working at Zara over the summer, and I knew that I had to go back to school soon and that I was gonna do accounting. Now, I had accounting my first semester too, and I did poorly on that on my first accounting class, and I had to utilize a lot of paper because you're writing down journal entries and you're doing all this stuff, so it was kind of annoying to keep those papers and find them and also utilize a laptop and try to digitize it. So instead I was thinking maybe I need a 2-in-1 because I thought that would be easier to have all my files, plus I'd be able to write on it. And so I went to Best Buy, and the guy recommended that I get the Lenovo Yoga i9i, the newest yoga version, which was amazing because I also wanted to edit videos, which I do on this laptop as well. But the guy said that was like the best one, and it was on sale, but it could not be purchased because I just did not have the money at the time. So with my money, and because it was back to school time for Zara, my last paycheck, I basically put on this laptop, and it's been an amazing investment. So so it is a 2-in-1 laptop, so that means that literally when I turn it on, I can flip it to be like a tablet. And a necessary item that you need in order to utilize the tablet version, and for me at the time to do accounting, which I did phenomenal because of this, is stylus. Yes, a stylus. You need a stylus. This one I went to Best Buy. I got everything at Best Buy, and this cost me like $20. So not that expensive compared to if you were going to get the iPad and utilize the Apple Pencil and whatnot. And so again, I used this, and the only thing I used for accounting to get me that A, man, was OneNote. OneNote is an amazing app on here. It comes with it. All Windows has the Microsoft suite, basically. And here, look at this. I already pulled up on one of my practices for accounting. And, you know, it splits up into sections up here that you can put. So I had it on the different chapters that we were learning. And then I'd use this, boom, 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 boom. And I didn't have to pull out different notebooks, nothing. I just open this up. Oh, I go to this section. Oh, boom. Especially with marking up documents as well. Highlighting, easy, 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 easy. Well, in terms of PDFs and stuff, you have to download that. You could put it into OneNote, but I just utilized the PDF itself for that. But for OneNote, I strictly used for my writing purposes in terms of accounting. And I'm not saying just to get this for accounting, but I just love the flexibility of having a 2-in-1 because I didn't need to bring multiple devices. I could only literally just bring my laptop, and it could serve as two functions. Now, this is a very... I've had no issues with this, so I've been able to, you know, utilize DaVinci Resolve for editing. Also, this is my background, and I've just been able to do all the things that I want to do on this. Now, the one thing I will say is It is sturdy and everything, but I did drop it by accident here, and it kind of like broke that off. But it wasn't like, it wasn't even a far height. It was from my desk, and I pushed it by accident, and that happened. And also the HDMI port is a little messed up because of that, but it still works, obviously, because I've been using it for my monitor. And yeah, and another thing that you're gonna need, another accessory, which is clutch, because there's not too many ports, especially, let me talk about the ports. There's a headset port, so an old relic. Then we have two charging ports, an HDMI port right here, and let me just show it as well. And then over here you have one USB and one SD card reader here. And that's basically it. So if you want more ports, I suggest getting this USB-C. And you have two USB outlets here and another USB outlet here, and then another SD card reader. So amazing. I'm using this right now for my monitor because I am not able to have multiple USB ports to connect my mouse and computer. So that's how that is working out. And I've been loving the Lenovo Yoga i7, honestly. I just recently got the cloud service for Microsoft as well, because I'm trying out a new way to facilitate my notes and make them easier for me to find and create like a system that works for me. But I'm also, I might even like try to make my own and optimize it for my own personal use of it, but that's a different project. So right now I'm utilizing the Microsoft suite as opposed to Google Docs, which I was super familiar with. So, but comes with being an SOM student, because almost all my stuff is on Word or Excel. So that's a little bit about Lenovo. I don't know like what else to cover, because it's simply just the two-in-one aspect that I didn't think was so important or vital, but it actually was very beneficial. And I recommend it. But of course, if you get the Lenovo Yoga 9i, I think that's like the upgrade to it. So I suggest getting that. But besides that, that's basically my Lenovo Yoga i7 or 7i. I don't understand, you know, if it's 7i or i7 sometimes, but I know it's 7i. I know it's the number than the i. But yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any more questions, let me know in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.